It was the summer before the real world started, and the deal was we would get to go if we cleaned it up and got it running. That is old Winnebago.
What's up, NASCAR Authentics fans? This is Ryan with NASCAR Authentics Review, and here I am with Wave 4. Yes, Wave 4, I actually got these cars at Target, which probably wasn't the best move for me. Because right after I went to Target, I went to Walmart, and I was like, holy cow, they have Wave 4 at Walmart. So that was kind of a bummer, because I paid $6 for these when I could have paid $4.95 at Walmart. So that was kind of a bummer. But if y'all don't know, check Walmart. I've gone to 3 Walmarts today, and every single one of them had them. I went to 2 Targets, only one had them. They had a limited stock. Walmart had every single car. So check Walmart. Not only is it cheaper, but it seems like they have them in better supply. So, without further ado, this right here is the 48 Jimmy Johnson, but this is not with the Lionel Authentics or NASCAR Authentics line. This is just by Lionel. As you can see with the black interior, that's why I did not pick one up, because I already had this car. All right, but we can take a quick look at that right now. You can kind of see the Lowe's 48 with the Cobalt on the side. This is pretty much the same car. No, I did kind of like drop it right here, against the wall, and it kind of put a little mark on it, which is kind of a bummer, but, nevertheless, I actually got this with a, from Lowe's Home Improvement, which is, of course, the sponsor, and they had a, little thing where you had a pack of batteries. There was 48 batteries in the pack, and with the batteries, once you bought the batteries, you got the car. So that was kind of neat that I got, this car from that. But I would kind of actually rather have the Lionel Authentics version, because not only was it kind of cheaper, but I also still kind of like the white interiors. Some kind of people disagree with me, but I like the white interiors. All right, so this car is the same car that was with the Spin Master, but you can kind of tell there's a difference between these two. So one is a little bit darker, and the other's brighter, Spin Master. Overall, there's not even an arrow right here. You can kind of see there's no arrow while there is with this one. But overall, there's not too much of a difference other than the color. Maybe the back bumper might be a little bit different. But nevertheless, all right. So that's the Jimmy Johnson car. And I'll get you some close-up pictures after the video. So that's the Jimmy Johnson car. I'm going to set that to the side. Now I'm going to focus in on these in the back. Now, we can start out again with this number 88 Dale Earnhardt Jr. car. Now this is the 2016 Dale Earnhardt Jr., a fantastic car in my opinion. And I was super happy they put this in the Wave. So, it's kind of like, man, I guess if you're not a part of Hendrick Motorsports, or Tony Stewart with the Stewart Haas Racing, then I guess you don't get a car other than this, because it's a Toyota. But it's like, come on, boom, boom, boom. You got 48 Hendrick Motorsports, 88 Hendrick Motorsports, 24 Chase Elliott Hendrick Motorsports, and then you have number 10, which is Stewart Haas, and then there was the 14 there, which is Stewart Haas, and that was pretty much the cars. I was like, well, I guess I'm kind of partial to a certain company. But super glad they got the Toyota Camry in there. Super excited about that. All right, so let's go back to number 88 Chevrolet. All right, let's go ahead and take a look at this. I'll go ahead and crack it open. So here we go. Let's see if I can get the car out just like that. All right, look at that bright blue, awesome paint scheme. So I kind of wonder, when is Lionel gonna, because there's only but so many paint schemes Lionel can put out. With the Spin Master, they could kind of get away with it because they only had 5 waves. But with Lionel, they are at 4 waves right now. And We're just at the beginning of April. So, how many paint schemes can we have? I know we have the Exalta scheme. We have this game, and then we had the Batman scheme. But that's pretty much... I'm going to have to go back and look at it. But I don't think there's too many schemes left. So, are we going to finally get one that doesn't have Dale Earnhardt scheme? Unless there's some raced wins somewhere in there. But, I guess we'll find out. I kind of expect the Exalta scheme to be in Wave 5. I don't know if it's being produced by Lionel by now. But, let's go ahead and look at this car again. Alright, so you can see the Mountain Dew right here on the side. Now, that Mountain Dew is also with the Chase Elliott car. It's kind of a universal sponsor, especially for Hendrick Motorsports. Got the big old Nationwide on the front, and Nationwide is on your side. Pretty dominant car for Nationwide. Got Nationwide right here, Nationwide, and then Nationwide. So... there's not too many secondary sponsors, but you do have the Exalta right here, which changed over to Dale Earnhardt after Jeff Gordon retired. So, not too much to say about this car. Other than, I'm glad they produced it. But, we'll get you some close-up pictures after this. Alright. So there's the Dale Earnhardt car. I guess I can put this up here as well. See if I can get it to focus in. And we will move these over here to the center. Next up is the Chase Elliott 24. Now, this car I was super pumped to have. And I actually bought two of them. One of them's up there on display in my room. I'm going to keep that one in the package, but I brought this one to open up. So, here we go with the Chase Elliott 24. Now, I don't know how people feel about Chase Elliott. I am a big fan of Chase Elliott right now. There was no doubt to who I was going to root for after Jeff Gordon retired. Of course, I'm going to stay with the 24. I mean, how excellent of a car is this? I got that nice blue, not too dominant of the yellow. So it's just a pretty basic scheme. I didn't know if they were going to go with the regular Chase Elliott number 9. Napa, but we will see what other schemes, if next year they'll have a different scheme for this. They have the 3M, which I expect them to have in Lionel Authentics pretty soon, and then the Sun Energy car, which is pretty awesome. I expect them to have that in here also. So other than that, we'll take a look at it. See if I can get it to focus. There we go. Alright, so like I said, you got the Mountain Dew right here, kind of universal for Hendrick Motorsports. And you got, of course, the big Napa on top. You got the white, which I was kind of wondering if they were going to actually have some yellow paint numbers, just like Jeff Gordon, but I think that the yellow is kind of reserved for Jeff Gordon. That's kind of like to keep to his. You can have the number, but kind of, you know, change the color just to make it a little less original, or a little more original. Alright, so you got on the back Napa Know-How. So we'll take a look at this car along with the other two Chase Elliott cars that we have gotten from NASCAR Authentics. One from Lionel Authentics and the other one from Spin Master. So you have the red splitter on the bottom. Alright. And I'm going to set that here, and I'm going to go get those cars. Alright, so here are the other cars that we have from Spin Master. Or, not from Spin Master, but this one is from Spin Master. It's the Napa number 9 Xfinity Chase Elliott car. And then next, we have the number 25. This is the Darlington throwback. I kind of wish they had just the regular Chase Elliott car. But we'll take a look at both of them. Now, let's see if they're the same color. I reckon they are. Same color, same kind of blue. Of course, you have the rookie stripes on both of them. So, let's take a look at the banner. Everything seems to be pretty much the same. I don't know what the dot is for after Elliott. But, other than that, awesome paint schemes. So, Thank you, Lionel. And we will get you some closer up pictures after I finish. And then next, we're going to be going up to the number 10, Danica Patrick, Nature's Bakery. So here we are with that Nature's Bakery car, number 10. Let's go ahead and crack this open. So just kind of the reasons why I picked this up was because it's a new primary sponsor. I kind of like to pick up the primary sponsors, at least, of cars that I don't have. But let's take a look at the car. Now, I guess Nature's Bakery fits Danica Patrick pretty well. I mean, with her being, you know, in the health and yoga and stuff like that. But can you imagine if this was maybe a Dale Earnhardt car, Dale Earnhardt Jr. car, with all the nice, colorful, and you can't really see it on the camera, but the little swirls. There we go. Yeah, that'd be a little cute car for Dale Earnhardt, I think. Dale Earnhardt Jr. I think you can make that. No, not really. But it's kind of a unique car for NASCAR. Just because Danica Patrick. So I haven't tried Nature's Bakery. I don't know if I really will. I don't really go for the grain bars for energy or whatever. But I reckon they're all right. So I do have the GoDaddy, but that's the only one that I have, the GoDaddy from Spin Master. But I don't really have any other Danica Patrick cars. So I decided to go ahead and pick this one up. All right, so that's the GoDaddy car. I'll set that there in the line. And we'll look at our first Toyota from Lionel Authentics. Awesome, awesome car. This, I guess you could say, is also the championship car. But, I mean, it's the car that won the championship, I guess you could say. But it's not really a championship car because it doesn't have a yellow banner. And it doesn't have a yellow splitter or a spoiler right here. Another thing you can kind of notice, this is the only car from Wave 4 that has a hood. So that's interesting. So, the only car with a hood. Alright, so here's a number 18 car. You got the Toyota Camry right here. Awesome, awesome front. I think it looks great. I was super glad to have this. It was kind of like as soon as you walk into a Walmart and go to the NASCAR Authentics line, this is like the first car up there. So it's kind of like glowing green. As soon as you see that hood, you're like, yes, they got Wave 4. So pretty, pretty awesome. M&M's Crispy. I haven't really had those in a while either. But super, super awesome paint scheme. The dash is a little bit different, I kind of noticed. But, alright, that is the M&M's Toyota. Here are the four cars. And so, let's not forget about the magnets, the pit board signs. Here are the signs. I do have a 48 because a friend of mine did not want it, so I go ahead and received it from him. But we'll take a look at the 88, pretty basic pit board sign. Then, of course, you have the 48. So these pretty much represent their schemes, the main parts of the schemes. But these I like better than the actual hoods because these things are ginormous. And it's kind of hard to fit them on my wall. So later on, I'll also show you I have a shelf that I display all these in my room. And I'll show it to you all later, maybe in the next vid, pretty soon. But these are pretty awesome. And then, yeah, of course, you have the crispy M&M's hood. So let me know what y'all think. Which car is your favorite? Which cars are y'all picking up? Do you know when the Fords are going to come out with their new Ford look? So what cars would you like to see? What cars do you expect to see? And let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. And I appreciate your time. NASCAR Authentics Reviews, checking out.
was the summer before the real world started. And the deal was we would get to go if we cleaned it up and got it running. That is old Winnebago. Winging a prayer down a 65. Five best friends on four ball ties. I can still see Billy smiling when we finally made it to Talladega. Boys, raise the whiskey in your glass. Now here's to turning up or slowing down in cars that go real fast. We were laughing and living, drinking and wishing and thinking as that chicken flag was waving. Sure we're allowed to stay Talladega. Like a stone, time rolls on. You can't hit pause, that's when just a new. Most days in life don't stand out, but life's about those days that we all like. Rockin' Randall, getting rowdy, shooting Roman candles at the man in the moon till the Alabama sun was breaking.